The Imperials think we need their laws.
Tell me again why we're wasting time and dwindling resources chasing a legend. We don't even know it exists.
The Jarls are upset. They don't all support you.
Damn the Jarls.
They demand the moot.
And damn the moot! We should risk letting those milk Torix woman on the throne? She'll hand him over to the elves on a silver plate.
All the more reason then. The crown would legitimize your claim.
A crown doesn't make a king.
No, but this one.
If it even exists.
It exists, and it will be the symbol of the righteousness of our cause. Think about it. The jagged crown. It heralds back to a time before Jarls and Moots. Back to the time when the king was a king because his enemies fell before him, and his people rose because they loved him. Skyrim needs that king. You will be that king, Ulfric. You must be.
You're certain you found it?
When have I ever been false with you?
Fine. I'll send the Unblooded here with you. Fancy a crawl through a moldering dungeon to see if you can't stir up Garmar's jagged crown.
It will be there. You'll see.
Soon enough, we will march on Solitude. And on that day, the heroes of Sovngarde will march with us. And the Empire will fall to its knees in fear.
Watch yourself out there. I have found the final resting place of the Jagged Crown. Can you believe it? Well, I'm almost certain. We're headed to Corvenjun. But if old King Borgus is indeed buried there, we're bound to run into trouble of some kind. Your fellow Stormcloaks are already assembling outside the tomb. I'll meet you there as soon as I'm finished up here.
Of course. Something that seems to be in short supply these days.
I'm not seeking advice right now, friend. Just send a message.
It's true. The location of the crown was lost with King Borgus after the Great Hunt killed him while he was off on his damned Alessian campaigns. But legend holds, his body was secretly returned to Skyrim and buried with the crown, its exact whereabouts lost in the following wars of succession. Through sources that shall remain nameless, I've tracked down what I believe to be the final resting place of King Borgus. Corvenjun. If the crown exists, it will be there. Don't wait around for me. I bet I'll beat you to Corvenjun even though you start first.
Disrespect, and you disrespect me.
Spare a coin for a poor old woman.
The townsfolk call me captain because I used to be a sailor.
mercy of Stendar does not extend to Daedra worshippers.
Stops. We need to find our way to Solid.
Yes?
Why are we even going to a wedding at this far end of the Empire, anyway?
I told you, it's the wedding of Vittoria Vici.
What can I do for you?
An extremely well-connected merchant with the East Empire Company. Don't bother me, peasant. I've had a long journey and paid too much coin on these gifts to be late to Vittoria's wedding. Hopefully these gifts will put us in her good graces, secure that import deal, and lead the way to an audience with the Emperor.
Yes?
Ugh!
Need a room? Or maybe just some mead? Something I can get for you? People say there's someone in Riften that can change your face. Make you look completely different. Do you believe that? Let's sate that appetite, hmm? Anything you need, just holler. Need a room? Or maybe just some mead?
Hail, Ilfild.
Ha! I knew you'd join up. Great news. We'll take back Skyrim together, eh?
I'm glad I'll have you beside me in there.
This place chills my blood. And I don't care who knows it.
These old ruins. My father always told me to stay away from them. Good advice, I'd say. But never mind all that. We've got a job to do. And nothing's going to stand in our way.
Hail, Galmar.
What's the situation?
Cold as the inside of an ice wraith. That and some Imperials are camped out around the entrance, staying nice and warm around their fires.
Imperials? Well, if they're keeping themselves comfortable, let's slip in and send them to their graves that way. What's the Legion doing here? Damn Imperial spies! Well, should be fun for us at least. They don't seem to know we're here yet. Ready to spill some Imperial blood for Sky? That's what I like to hear. Listen up. Those Imperials aren't here by coincidence. Their spies must have found out we know about the Crown, and they don't want us to have it. But they won't stand in our way. I know some of you are ex-Legion, and may know men on the other side, but remember this. They are the enemy now, and they will not hesitate to kill you. Keep your wits about you, and watch your shield brother's back. Ulfric Stormcloak is counting on us to bring him back that Crown. That's exactly what we're going to do. Follow me, quickly and quietly now. We want their guts on the ground before they even know we're here. That's the way I like it. Short and bloody. They never knew what hit them. But do not make the mistake of underestimating the Legion. Plenty of them are Nords, same as us. We had the advantage of surprise this time, but things won't be so easy from here on out. Enough talk. Let's go kill some Imperials.
Heard you died.
Signal. Time to show what you're really made of. For Skyrim!
I don't like the look of this. Perfect spot for an ambush. 10 to 1, they're just waiting for us on the other side.
But there isn't any other way through.
Oh, are you sure about that? Then please, be my guest and go strolling on in there. We'll stay here and watch your back. Not so sure. Oh, then perhaps we should take a moment to look around a little, eh? You there, unblooded. See if you can find another way through. We'll charge in to help as soon as we hear fighting.
Maybe some way to get through on the level above. Hurry.
Must have been stupid.
One or the other.
What in the nine holds is that?
Draugr. Ain't you ever seen one before?
No, and I'm not sure I'm better off for it now, neither.
Steady. A few dusty bone walkers aren't going to stop us any more than the Imperials could. We are not leaving until we get what we came for. Now let's keep moving. Full of stories. We must be getting close now.
Oh, I've heard of this. They say these walls show the history of the ancients who built this place.
Too bad we can't read these things. Who knows what secrets we'd uncover?
One thing at a time. We are here for the crown. Any of these carvings show a crown?
That looks like some kind of claw from a statue. I wonder what it's used for. Some way to get that gate open.
working unblooded. There's got to be some way to get that thing open. Keep looking unblooded. There's got to be some way to get that thing open. Done it. All right, boys, let's get it. Steady now. They may be uglier than Imperials, but they'll go down just the same. Must be around here somewhere. Spread out and keep your eyes open.
here on this corpse. Is this the one we're looking for?
Ulrich, he owes me a drink. We'll stick around here for a while and see if we can find anything else useful.